What's up, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. I am Theonic the Card King, and you're tuning in to Theonic Cinema. Today's video, we're going to be talking about Gabrielle Union, how she came out and said a lot of black actors and rappers and all that is living check to check because of the epidemic, you know, you can't say it, but you know, because of that thing that's spreading around, a lot of production studios and a lot of movies and stuff like that is on hold. Ain't nobody doing anything. And you know, she was saying they got a lot of stuff. You know, I put it up on the screen so I check it out. She was saying that a lot of us got a lot of stuff and we need a lot of money to pay for all this stuff. Now, I don't feel bad for nobody. For anybody who made over $1 million and you broke now, I don't feel bad for you not one second. Not one second. Maybe early on in the years, maybe 10, 15, you know, maybe couple, maybe 10 years ago, maybe I feel bad for you. But knowledge is power, and we have all the knowledge in the world. No athlete, nobody who won a lottery, nobody should be going broke. Right? There are many ways to invest. There are many ways to make more money. Instead of spending all your money, how about you invest that money and make more money? While this epidemic is going on, you should have little revenues lined up that's bringing in more money just in case. Hey, anything can happen to your life and career, man. It's cancel culture. We live in cancel culture. Like, you need to have different revenue streams set up, man. Like, real talk. Y'all here buying all these $1 million. I remember, who was, let me like this real quick. Y'all, hold on, YouTube. We got some more news coming up too, man, that we're gonna touch on too. But let me like this real quick. Yeah, Jennifer Lopez, she had her daughter, man. She had bought a $10,000 dress for her daughter to wear to some party or something. This happened like a couple years ago. I'm like, $10,000 for a freaking dress? Are you serious? Man, how much money these dudes got is insane. Yeah, they talking about since the epidemic is going on, a lot of them living check to check. Well, apparently, like I said, we're in a year of knowledge. Like, everybody knows something. Athletes and all them been living check to check, you know, because they get their rappers and all that, man. Gotta know, most rappers, when they get their check, they get an advance on it. Athletes, too, man, they get an advance or a loan on their check. When they get a loan or they get advance, and they got to pay all that money back. So, when they get a loan, when they finally get their check, they got to pay that money back, so they already doing bad. You know, so they get a check, you know, boom, boom, boom. Plus, they got to support this family member and that family member and all this and all that. You know, but like I said, I don't feel bad. But none of them, man. It is what it is. There's people out here who have made multi-million dollars. Ain't people out here ain't made all this money that y'all have had. It's people who never see that money, and we going through the same situation. Don't get up here, Gabrielle Union, talking about y'all living check. Get out of here, man. Probably driving around in your freaking Range Rover and Porsches and all that, talking about you're doing bad. Get out of here. Don't want to hear that. Now, into sports news, y'all. Oh, I want to make this whole video because it really deserves its own very, 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 very own video. While we're talking about rich people and their money. Dak Prescott is in the news because, you know, the whole contract going on with the Cowboys. And they got Andy Dalton as backup. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God, dude. Now, me personally, I want the players to get their money. I really do. I really, really want the players to get their money. Reasonable, though. Reasonable. And this whole quarterback getting like 35%, sometimes more, of all the salary cap. You can't win like that. It has been proven that as soon as your quarterback get paid, your chances of winning the Super Bowl is reduced. I don't care how good the quarterback is, it is reduced. Why? Because the quarterback got all the freaking money. If he got all the money, who is you paying out there? The quarterback can't throw the ball to himself. The quarterback can't hand the ball off to himself to run. The quarterback can't block. The quarterback can't play defense. So if you're getting 35% of the freaking pie, what about everybody else? Everybody else needs some pie. God dang me. Dak Prescott. Now you trying to ask for Patrick Mahomes money. People keep saying Patrick Mahomes money. Patrick Mahomes ain't even got paid yet. That's crazy. They just know he gonna get paid. Now the thing is that they saying, is it the money itself or is it the years? Reports is it's not the money, it's the years. Dak is low-key greedy. In a way, he's smart, greedy and smart. Bet him and his agent both in on it, man. But this is what the main issue is. If y'all haven't heard, I've been keeping up with it a little bit. But pretty much, Dak want to have his contract scheduled to when the next CBA or whatever the next money agreement kick in or whenever the salary cap come in. He want his contract to end right there. So when all that new money come in, he can get some of that too. The dude is smart. The dude is smart as heck. Jerry want to get him what he want, but he want to lock him in for a lot of years. You say you want that 130? 540 million? Okay, we're gonna put some years on it. You're gonna be a cowboy for life. And Dak like, nah, I want that, but I want less years. And Jerry, man, normally they cave in. They don't never hold out. They always cave in. The Cowboys always cave in. By the way, I am a Cowboys and a Patriot fan, by the way. People ask me all the time, how in the heck are you a Cowboy and a Patriot fan? I'm a Cowboy because of where I was raised and brought up. Everybody I knew was a Cowboy fan. Okay, everybody I knew was a Cowboy fan, so I had no choice with a Cowboy fan. But once I got to an age where I make my own mind up and come to my own conclusion, this is where, you know, Patriots, they went out on Super Bowls and whatnot. You know, they was the ish. And Madden, Corey Dillon was on the cover of Madden that year. So, you know, the Patriots, they was the best team that year. And Corey Dillon was on the front. So, I always was the best team on the front of the cover. And, you know, I played Madden like all year. That's like the only game I played that year. And the Patriots was the best team. And I fell in love with the Patriots, man. I knew every position from quarterback to the kicker. Every position in between. Because I played that team so good. I did my season with that team. Yo, I wasn't even in the football games like that. Like, that game got me into football games. I watched it, but I never played the games. That game got me into football games. And that's how I became a Patriots fan. I was considered, was it a Tom Brady or a Patriot? You know, that's a Patriots thing. Because even Tom Brady gone, I'm still kicking it with the Patriots, man. It's low-key Tom Brady and the Patriots. Hey, man, I'm sad to see him go. Really am. Damn, sad to see my boy Tom go. But it is what it is, though. He over there at the Bucks. I'm going to drop a video on that, too, man. But Dak, you need to chill out, man, with all this, you know, asking for all this money, man. Like, come on, now. Like, think about it. While we talking about Tom Brady. Tom Brady is one of the few, if not one of the only players. And every player who does this, I mean, it's story after story after story. Every player who does this, no, don't take all the money. They leave some behind for the next player and get some. That team always go on and win. If it's from bad, no matter what sport it is, that team always go on and win. Dwayne Wade and Chris Bosh and LeBron James took less money. Tom Brady, then, you know, when Tom Brady took less money, when Matt Fowler, like, you just, every championship team, man, like when Ray Allen came over to the Heat, he took less money. Like, you just heard a lot of teams, they take less money, because when you take less money, more people, you can get more talent, you can get more people. They go with the Lakers, man. Lakers messed up, man, big time when they did this thing. I need to drop a video on this too. But, instead of trying to sign Kawhi with all that money they had, they should have built out that roster with some good role players, man. Instead of getting bench players, guess what they got? They could have got a bunch of role players with AD and LeBron, but instead they missed out on Kawhi and just got a bunch of bench players and Danny Green. Who's a step above, you know, a bench player? He like a role. He a role player. No, they got LeBron, AD, a role player, and some bench players, man. That's what they got, bro. But yo, listen. This is Theonic, the Kai King, aka the People's Champ, dropping you with some sports and entertainment news. Hit y'all with some more Call of Duty news coming up next. And I'm signing out. Peace.